Welcome back to online classes. Yes, students, I am James here. Today I am going to discuss with Indian Penal Code. Okay, under the topic offences relating to property and other marks. Under section 478 to 489 of IPC. Okay, let's start. Here, section 478 explain about trademark. Okay, trademark is a mark for denoting the goods and he manufactures and merchandise of a particular person, and a trademark registered under the Trademark Act 1940. Okay. This is under section 478. Okay, what is the meaning of property mark? Section 479 of IPC explain, it is a mark of denoting the movable property belongs to a particular person. Okay, it denotes who is the owner of thing, while a trademark tells us about the things itself. Okay, section 479 of IPC. Okay, students, and also I just wanted to give the using a false trademark. How if any one of the person using a false trademark, we discussed what is the meaning of trademark, what is the property mark, we already discussed in this class as per the section respectively. But what is the meaning of using a false trademark? Here, consists in making any movable property or goods or any case, package or other receptacle, okay? Receptacle, spelling R-E-C-E-P-T-A-C-L-E, receptacle containing movable property or goods, okay? Number one, using any case, package or other receptacle having any mark thereon. Number two, in the manner reasonably calculated to cause it to be believed that goods marked or contained in any such receptacle so marked. Number three, have connection in the course of trade with a person with whom they have not any such connection. Okay, under section 480 of IPC explain, here using a false property mark consists in putting a property mark as above. This line explained under section 481 of Indian Penal Code. Okay, what is the punishment of in this area, punishment for using a false trademark or property? Yeah, as per the IPC, section 482, 483, 484, 485, and 486, 487, 488, 489. Okay, and also 489, BCD, some etc. So these are all punishment provision of this trade and property mark. Okay, I will discuss one by one. Number one, mark unless the accused proves that he acted without intent to defraud up to 1 year. Fine is up to 1 year or fine or both under section 482. Under section 483 of IPC explain of for the punishment, counterfeiting a trademark or property mark used by another, punishment is imprisonment up to 2 years or fine or both. Okay, section 484 of IPC explain, counterfeiting a mark used by a public servant denoting manufacture by time or place or quality or exemption or that the article has passed through a particular office. So those who are doing like this, the punishment for IPC, imprisonment up to 3 years and a fine. Okay. Section 485 of IPC explain making or possession of any instrument for counterfeiting a trademark or property mark or possessing any such mark for purpose of misrepresentation. Those who are doing this type of offense, the punishment of IPC, imprisonment up to 3 years or fine or both. Okay. Section 486 of Indian Penal Code explain for the punishment area, if selling, exposing or possessing for sale of goods marked with a counterfeit trademark or property mark. Okay, those who are doing this commission of offense, the IPC, as per the IPC, punished imprisonment up to 1 year, fine or both. Okay, if the accused proves that he took all necessary precautions and has no reason to suspect the genuineness of the mark and that he have all information in his power about the person from whom he obtained such goods or things, or that he otherwise acted innocently, the accused would not be guilty of an offense under this section. Okay. Section 487 of IPC explain about making a false mark upon any receptacle containing goods done by any one of the person. As per the IPC section 487, punishment area, imprisonment up to 3 years or fine or both. Okay. Section 488 of IPC explain about punishment for making use of any such false mark. Punishment same as if he had such marks, that is as under section 487 of IPC we already discussed in this area. Okay, it's the same offense only. And section 489 of IPC, those who are tampering with the property mark with the intent to cause injury, this type of act is done by any one of the person, punished by the IPC, imprisonment up to 1 year or fine or both under section 489 of IPC. Okay, students, and also we have to discuss other things. Next chapter is offense relating to currency notes and bank notes. Okay, student, now I'm closing this session. We'll meet you again next online classes. Okay, thank you. Bye.